back. If you're new here, hi, my name is Shreyashi. Welcome to my channel. For this Navratri, I am going to show you some 4 to 5 outfit ideas for Dandiya or Garba nights. Though there won't be much of a celebration as usual, but still, who doesn't want to click photos, right? So if you guys are interested, then please keep on watching. So for this first look, I am wearing this beautiful yellow skirt from Myntra, and I have paired it with this black crop top which I got from Shein. And with this, I have taken this beautiful dupatta which has mirror works and is perfect for Garba dance. For this next look, I have worn this red pathani kurti which is from Pantaloons, which is quite an old purchase, and I paired it with this black palazzo pant which is actually my mom's. And with this, I have worn this iconic Punjabi multicolored short jacket which is having beautiful and elegant fulkari work which I got last year from Amritsar. I have kept this look very simple but chic at the same time, and yes, I wore a belt with it to give my body a nice shape. Just because of this jacket, this outfit is perfect for your Garba night. For this look, I am wearing the same black crop top which I got from Shein, and I paired it with this blue palazzo. With this, I am wearing this yellow colored dupatta as a shrug. As you guys saw how I made this dupatta as a shrug, so you guys can totally go on with any color dupatta, and I am pairing it with a belt which will enhance my body shape. This dupatta is again from Rajasthan and is as same as the blue dupatta I have shown you earlier. And I love the mirror work done on the dupatta, so loving this outfit. Now for this look, I have taken this blue Jaipuri skirt which is from my recent trip to Rajasthan, jiska pura vlog abhi tak nahi dali hai maine, to comment karke batana aapko agar mera Rajasthan vlog dekhna ho to. So back to the outfit, this blue skirt is absolutely stunning, and I paired it with my black crop top from Shein again. I paired it up with this Jaipuri chunni from Rajasthan, and it goes quite well with this whole outfit, and the work done on the skirt is super cool. Loved this look. Now again a red and black combination outfit. So I have paired the same crop top and the palazzo and a red colored shrug which I got from Myntra, and with this I am pairing this belt. This shrug is totally giving a Navratri vibes because of the print all over, which is going well with the top and palazzo pant, and this is perfect outfit for the dance that you are going to perform on Garba. With every outfits, I am pairing some silver jewelries which is perfect for Navratri. For this last look, I wore this long dress from Pantaloons, and I am pairing it with this red dupatta, but to give it a little style, I am wearing it with this waist belt which looks super stylish and traditional at the same time. So this is how you guys can totally mix and match any outfits that you have already in your wardrobe and are never going to miss any Garba nights.
Guys, I hope you found this video helpful and you have got some ideas from these outfits. If you like this video, then please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel because I am going to do giveaways on my channel. So please hit the subscribe button and join my family as soon as possible. And I will see you in my next video tomorrow. Till then, bye-bye.